And the Green Bay Police Department released its game day report. Police say they responded to 30 calls for service during the Packer game, including disturbances, theft, medical calls, and various fan code of conduct violations. As a result, there were 11 ejections and 3 arrests.